this happened yesterday. Lake Berryessa is officially full, releasing water into its spillway. This is the first time the spillway has been used since February of 2017. Before that, though, it had been more than a decade since water spilled over the glory holes.